Go.
Now you are losing some of the tennis balls.
Oh.
Okay. Time out. Stop.
You can move your hoop, you can't move the main hoop.
That's what we were going to do at the beginning, and then we thought...
You're really close. Congratulations. There was no stipulation that only one team could win.
There's always a winner.
Listen, no, that was
for
really
competition's
good.
Sake
really
is not good.
When you every problem has a different solution or a possible different solution. The purpose of the first three exercises were to get you competitive with each other. Okay, so you're competitive, competitive, competitive. Now we need a little cooperation. The circumstances call for something different. How many times do you get into a situation where you're driven by one goal or objective that's a holdover from some other problem, and you can't solve that problem because of the walls that you put up? The first three, and this is not bad, this is normal, this always happens. In fact, you guys actually solved it fairly quickly compared to some.